quality girl and ka-fashionista girl. And yes, for today's video is gagawa tayo ng isang DIY tutorial, no sewing machine on this episode. Kaya ito na yung most awaited na request ng ating mga bibe na gumawa daw ng isang tutorial gamit lang ang ating mahiwagang kamay. Grabe yung mahiwagang kamay, di ba? So, ayun nga, hand sewing tayo ngayong episode na to. Kaya tutok na kayo. And I would like to say thank you nga po pala sa aking 301 subscriber. Maraming salamat po sa inyo. Maraming salamat po sa walang sawang pagsubaybay sa aking YouTube channel. And also, if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe in my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell para ma-notify ka every time na may mga bagong uploads tayo na video. So, ito na talaga. So, without further ado, let's get started!
It's the 3/4 sleeve that I'm going to rework into a trendy top. And we will going to have a hand sewing only, no sewing machine in this edition. So the materials that we're going to need is the scissor, marker, elastic, tape measure, the thread, and the needle. All of these are only available in your house because I know some of you may mga nanay that mahilig magtahi-tahi. So, baka yung iba dyan makikita lang sa mga box ng nanay niya. And now, we will going to start. The first thing we will going to do is that we will going to measure this part of how length you want to be for your top sleeve. So, I'll need to have 7 inches. Also, on this part, 7 inches length. So, that's in the width for our bust area. This would be the width of 9 inches. We're going to have the around 1 inch similar ones for that. For that, we will going to cut this part. Since it was already cut all this part, all we need to do is to fold this around 3 centimeters. And make sure to leave a hole for where you can insert your elastic. So we are going to fold this and use a safety pin for that, because we will sewing. We will do a hand sewing this after. After you fold all this part, you need to hem all this part and also the back one. You're going to hem it so you would able to have a top sleeve.
This is how the techniques when do hemming using hand sewing. So maybe it won't be that not so easy for you. Doesn't necessary if you don't know how to do a hand sewing. But this is the great technique that I could share for you. So you need to hide. Maybe I should. So that's the stitches, how it looks. So in the front, I need to hide a little bit those stitches. My thread. So doesn't matter how messy it is in the back, because it will never even show. No one can look for it. Just like that.
So this is how it looks after, but you see it is really wider than I expected, but this is not really on my size. That's why I've decided to resize it, and I'll need to cut all this part so it would give me a little bit fit of my body. So let's get started. Oh wait, I just need to use this because this is the only thing then. I'm going to pin this part so to avoid cutting all this fabric that is not needed to be cut. And now I am going to have this side. So I need the seam allowance for around 1 inch.
I will not follow the marker. What you need to do is to hem this part, just like a, like you are doing a horizontal, like that. Then I'm going to cut this part maybe. I'm going to measure my waist for this part.
the same thing on the other side. And after doing this part and this part, we will going to hem this part and also this other side. So it will give you like just a nice feeling of your puff sleeve. So and now the last part, we're going to hem all this side so it will look so nice and neat. This is the elastic that I have, and you're going to put the safety pin. You'll need to insert here. Then we're going to cut this part and reinsert this edge inside, then secure the both edges of your elastic so that it would never be loosed. I'm going to put some garter here, the edges of this stuff. So we will going to fold this twice and make sure maybe you fold this around a length that I want for my shoulder, around 10 inches and half. So this is how going to be. Get the middle, so this will be the middle, and pin it. We're going to stretch it so that we can hem the elastic. And just be careful because sometimes you will miss it.
And that's all for today, guys. And if you want to know more how to alter or to refashion your oldie style clothes into a trendy old Don't forget to subscribe in my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell to be notified every time na may mga bagong uploads tayo na video. So for this time, mga Trifaholics, yun lang muna and see you in my next video. So, bye! Have a good day!